Lindsay Stein, and I'm the consumer reporter at PR Week. I'm here today with Bill Ogle, the CMO of Motorola, in New York City at the launch event for the new Droid Razr smartphone by Motorola and Verizon. Thank you for joining us today.
You're very welcome.
So how long has the Droid Razr been under development?
You know, it's been a little over a year. I remember we were at a conference, and our head engineer grabbed me and grabbed our chairman and said, "Look at this. I've created the thinnest battery in the world, and we can make a great phone." And the first time I looked at it, I said, "This is going to have to be a Razr," because it was such a thin phone that had a battery we can create a phone around. And I said, "I see a new Razr coming." And that was a little over a year ago.
Great. And, you know, in the past few weeks, the iPhone 4S has been released, T-Mobile released two phones. What PR and communication strategies is Motorola going to be using to help promote this phone?
Well, you know, there's two key things about it. It's got a double name. It's a Droid and it's a Razr. So Droid is a Verizon name for kind of the best and brightest phones out there on their network. So we've got that. But it's also an homage back to the original Razr. You know, and the Razr was, you know, one of the best-selling phones of all time.
I loved my Razr.
Excellent. I'm glad. Well, now you can get another one. But it's got two great things to it, right? It's got the thinnest smartphone out there. It's 7 millimeters thick, but it's also got Kevlar on it. It also looks cool with the tapered edges and the speed that we put into it. So it's got some Razr qualities and the power of a Droid. When you bring those two things together, I think that's it's a PR home run, right? Because everyone knows about a Droid and everyone knows about a Razr. And when you create those two things together, PR is going to be a massive element of getting the word out that both of these things are back.
Definitely. And another exciting part of the Droid Razr is Motocast. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
So, you know, we talk to consumers all the time. I'm the marketing guy. We've got to do all of our consumer research. And consumers have always said, "I've got stuff on my work computer. I've got stuff on my home computer. I've got stuff on my tablet. And if I'm just traveling with my phone, I don't have access to any of that stuff."
That's true.
And so what we did was we sat down with all the engineers and said, "Okay, here's what consumers want. Can you go make this?" And it took them a while, and they started saying, "Geez, we actually can make that happen. We can allow you to take pictures, and it automatically uploads to all of your computers. We can go onto your computer from your smartphone and download your music, download your files, your work files. It can download your pictures or your videos." So it's really making your phone the digital hub of your world.
And you can use, was it PowerPoint and all of those?
You can use Microsoft Office. You're able to get all the different things that you're really going to need for work, for home, for pleasure, show pictures, show off, whatever you really want to do with your phone. But you've got access to all that. And so really now you've got a hub. You don't have to worry about, "I've got to, you know, lug a tablet or lug a PC around wherever I go." So it solves a big consumer need.
Absolutely.
And it was kind of cool because it started with a consumer need and engineers said, "We can fix that." We put it in.
Perfect.
And it's going gangbusters.
Perfect. And pre-order sales was October 27th, is that right?
That's exactly
And then
right.
It'll be available in November.
Exactly, in stores in November.
Great. Well, thank you so much for your
You're
time.
Welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.